To downgrade to the previous version, you cannot choose which version. It's automatically the previous installed version. You need to do two steps. First step is completely erasing the laptop. Power wash will erase absolutely all data definitely. The second step you will see in a moment. Let's just start with the power wash step. Go on the settings. You may want to go on advanced settings. Scroll at reset settings. And we have power wash option, confirm restart first. It's going just to restart the laptop. Again, power wash, you lose absolutely all data irreversibly on your laptop. And that's just the first step. And also this works only if your laptop is still supported. If the Chromebook has an older unsupported version, this will not downgrade. So only for recent laptops. Let's just click on power wash to engage the resetting all the settings, continue to confirm. Now it's erasing all the data on the laptop. And this is just the first step. Again, it's not long. So again, this only for laptops that are still supported, that have the later version as you see this video, as the moment when you see this video. So let's just wait a few moments for the power wash to finish. It's going to give you the welcome screen, and then it's the next step to engage the revert to previous version procedure, which is very short as well. So this is the welcome screen. Don't touch anything. Do not touch anything on this screen. It's just the welcome screen. The power wash has been completed. All the data has been erased. Now we are going to touch Shift, Alt, Control, Alt, and R button. So Shift, Control, Alt, and R button at same time. What I suggest is just keep down Shift, Control, and Alt and touch the R button and look what happens on the screen. When I touch the R button, see what's happening here. It says reset this Chrome device. This is one step, one touch. And then I'm going to, it says here, power wash. I'm going to touch again those buttons the second time and see what's happening on the screen with this button here. So shift, let's just put the finger, shift, control, alt. And when I touch the R, just a touch, see what's happening here. It says power wash and revert. And just bring it closer so you can let go of the button. So it says power wash and revert, and that's the revert button that will return your Chromebook to the previous installed OS version. So basically what's happening is when you press this four button, just keep these three together, and when you press R, you toggle between power wash and power wash and revert buttons. See what's happening. I'm pressing down on R, power wash, I'm pressing again, power wash and revert. Okay, so it's just like this. So all you have to do at this point, just grab your touchpad and with your mouse, just go and click power wash and revert. Just click with your mouse touchpad and you just confirm the thing. And now it's going to power wash and revert to the previous version. Okay, so it's doing again a power wash, but this time it's going to start with the previous installed OS version on your laptop. Okay, so again, this works only if your laptop is up to date, a later version, latest years of laptop production. Okay, hope it helps you guys. Thanks for watching.